Thanks for coming out on this lovely afternoon.
All right, well, we're going to kick things off in a true Escaping Pavement style. And we are going to play a cover song for you that we completely ripped apart and put back together in our own way. This is a John Lennon tune called Watching the Wheels.
People say I'm crazy, doing what I'm doing. Well, they give me all kinds of warnings to save me from ruin. When I say that I'm okay, they look at me kind of strange. Surely you're not happy now, you no longer play the game. People say I'm lazy, dreaming my life away. Well, they give me all kinds of advice, designed to enlighten me. I tell them that I'm good, fine, watching shadows on the wall. Don't you miss the big time, boy, you're no longer on the ball. I'm just sitting here watching the wheels go round and round. I really love to watch them roll. Asking questions, lost in confusion. Well, I tell them there's no problem or no solution. Well, they shake their heads and they look at me as if I lost my mind. There's no hurry, I'm just sitting here doing time. I'm just sitting here watching the wheels go round and round. I really love to watch them roll. Pull on the ride and all the merry. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Should we play for whom the bell tolls? It'd be so perfect, wouldn't it? No, but instead we're going to play for you a song that is about a national park. actually at the beginning of, what was it, June? It's hard to believe summer's already almost over. At the beginning of June, we released an EP at 20 Front Street, right over there, that was all inspired by different national parks. And this is one of the songs off of that EP, and it's about the Hetch Hetchy Valley, which is inside Yosemite National Park. And so the song is called Hetch Hetchy.
For the space between the stones and the floor, for the fern still grows, and the river runs through the corner of my room, lulling me to sleep at night, singing me a holy tune, bringing truth to the day as it ever has. I'll spend 3 days with the president just to try to save our home. Be that darkness in the Francisco, through the mountains look down weary on the reservoir, through the trees fear for their brothers as they see them swallowed whole, as the flood of the valley and the damning of my soul. This grass and the seed I gather from this valley floor provide for my people once more. And the animals will gather, we will hunt, and they provide food through the winter to survive. But you said you need a reservoir for the San Francisco moon, so Hetch Hetchy comes to meet his doom. Through the mountains look down weary on the reservoir, through the trees feel for their brothers as they see them swallowed whole, was the flood and now the valley and the banner of my soul. They sang their song. Centuries of care had moved along. Oh, holy earth cathedral had ever known the hand of man, using might so swiftly to mar the land. Land that survived the flood and fire too. Do the mountains look down weary on the reservoir? Do the trees fear for their brothers as they see them swallow whole? Was the flooding of the valley and the damming of my soul?
Thank you.
Thank you. All right, we're gonna play another song for you from that same EP. So this is about another national park. This one is about Zion National Park. And it's an instrumental tune, and we felt that that park defied words to describe how beautiful it is, so I figured we'd let the music do the talking. So here it is. Song that comes from an album we released probably about 3 years ago now, when the gentleman who was running our sound today was our drummer. There he is. That's Evan, everybody. Evan Profan. He's doing a good job today running sound. Thank you, Evan. I feel like I'm at Red Rocks. That echo sounds like you should all be miles away. So this is a song from an album called Uprooted, when we used to have a quartet. We had a bass player and a drummer. And we like to say the kids grew up and moved out of the house, so we became a duo. So here's a song called Winter Homecoming. Two.
through the door to come inside.
It's been rough around here, don't do the wall. Until they went by. Start playing the next song. Well, we are glad it's so nice out today. It's been a wild summer for us, so this is a nice way to kind of bring those outdoor gigs to a close. On a good note, no rain.
Yes.
No extreme heat, so this is nice. And thank you all for coming and joining us here today at the park. Woo. We appreciate it all. Appreciate you all being here. We're gonna play a song for you that's off our last album, The Night Owl. This is a tune called Mary.
Yeah. all those thoughts behind.
Now for a little bluegrass. This is an old song about some farm vermin. Particularly for cotton farmers. It's a song called Boll Weevil. Thank you. you. Thank you very much. All right, well, here's an old traditional song that we kind of picked up from the Stanley Brothers.
Was anybody at 20 Front Street on July 8th? No one. I know you were. On July 8th, we did an Oh Brother Where Art Thou tribute at 20 Front Street. And that's where the song really came from. It was a lot of fun. It was
It's a Stanley Brothers recording.
It is, but the reason we're playing it is because of that show. We've kept a couple songs around from that because it was a lot of fun. We're minus about the 12 extra musicians that played with us, but it's still fun nonetheless.
Ready? Oh, almost. A one.
Appropriate for a Sunday.
Well, this next one here is one of our favorite songs to cover. So much so, we recorded it on our last record, The Night Owl. And it's a Bob Dylan song called Girl from the North Country. Thank you. give your trials in the North Country Fair. Where the winds hit heavy on the borderline. Remember me.
First set, we're gonna have a little break here after just a few more songs. We're gonna amp it back up for you with these last few here. We're gonna get back into bluegrass mode for a minute. We're gonna play for you another song off our album, The Night Owl. This is a feisty little bluegrass number called Derailed. And this summer, when we were in Rock Springs, Wyoming, we had the chance to play it not more than probably 100 feet from a railroad track that was active. So, I think about mid-song we had a train rolling by. It's very appropriate. If only we could recreate that. Here's Derail.
One, two. Traveled lately.
out of these four walls like mine. Just can't wait till the sun goes down before I take another sip, before I drown. Spinning the walls are closing in, could I be dreaming? Screech and steel and strikes out mine, oh, I'll set you back on my heel. Engine steam is rising high, oh, I just don't know a street.
Here called White Pine. Big dog.
going to play one more for you guys to finish out this set. We're going to have a little break with some announcements and I believe a raffle maybe? Is that what's going on? Yes, it's a raffle. All right. And then we'll be back for one more set after that. So stick around. There's lots more good stuff to come. We actually brought the electric guitars to play. They're not just for show, I promise. We'll be picking them up in the second set. It's going to get wild. Not really, but wild for us. Well, we're going to leave you with this song that was the single off of our album, The Night Owl. And this is a song called Fuel the Fire.
We were just listening to on cassette tape on our way here in our 85 Jayco. It's a Bruce Springsteen tune. I have like two cassette tapes, so if anybody has any cassette tapes, they're looking to, you know, get rid of.
Soliciting donations for cassettes.
Donations for cassettes. I have David Grisman. Home is Where the Heart Is. He's got all kinds of cool cats on that record, or that tape, I should say. And then Born in the USA. So, yeah, the whole time was those two tapes. right. I hear a duck back there. So many demands coming from the duck.
Hey, little girl, is your daddy home? Or did he go and leave you all alone? I got a bad design.
This next song is one of our tunes from The Night Owl, and it was actually inspired by a painting that became part of the artwork for the album. It's a burned out frame of a barn in the background of a beautiful full moon, and it was painted to be a visual representation of a Japanese proverb that stated, "My barn having burned to the ground, I can now see the moon." we thought that was such a lovely way to look at life that we were inspired. And it became a tune on the record. It's called Silver Lining.
What good
I can feel it, yeah, since my bond burned down.
Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, well, not only is this next song the opening track from The Night Owl, that's also become kind of our theme song. See, we just like to kind of pick up and go and do a little wandering sometimes. I'm sure there's a lot of you out there that can relate to that, so if you like to just kind of pick up and go, do a little exploring, once in a while, the song's for you as well. Thank you.
here, darling. Take my hand. Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, this next tune here is something called What Will We Do Then? Tune. That's what I'll do.
Thank you. We tune for your safety as well as ours. Keeps the whole playground safe.
If anybody here, I know a few of you here were at 20 Front Street last night. We had the pleasure of having Aaron Lewis track some fiddle on this one for us.
Who played at 20 Front Street last night? With the corn potato.
If you were there, you probably saw him. You may have even seen him play the fiddle. And the banjo.
And the mandolin. And the guitar.
I don't know if he plays guitar with him, but
I bet he plays guitar. He plays anything, it seems.
He does. Prodigals in a minor key, leave us short of storm and sea. Surrounded by our brothers here, what did we ever have to fear?
Oh.
my turn.
My turn to rock now. I haven't rocked since we recorded our first record way, way back when I used to play more electric guitar.
Or since last night when we played our other gig where you played electric guitar.
You're right. There's been a lot of times since we recorded our first record that I have rocked the electric guitar.
You occasionally partake. We're gonna play a couple songs from our first record, Uprooted. This is a song called Here Again. And it's about when you tell yourself you're never gonna do something and put yourself in that place again. So sweeping declarations always mean you'll put yourself back there eventually, somehow, whether you meant to or not, you'll do it. So it's called Here Again.
Everything.
Thank you, Evan Profont on the mandolin.
Our special guest.
All right.
All right, well, we're gonna play another song from that album. This is a tune about something else that we usually not are supposed to do in life, but sometimes we do anyway. I guess that's probably what that whole album is about, things of that nature. This one is about burning your bridges. We don't always do it, but every once in a while, we know there's that person that really tests our patience that makes us want to. So for us, instead of actually doing it, we just wrote a song about it. So here it is, burn this bridge.
Thank you.
We're gonna play a song for you by The Boss. This is another one of our favorite songs to cover. Been doing it for a long time now. It's always a staple in the set. This is Atlantic City.
Buy a drum set. right, well, this is another one of our fun cover tunes. We happened to play a show earlier this year that had fallen on Elton John's 70th birthday. So we're like, well, instead of just doing another show around town, we learned some Elton John songs, and then with the other band that was on the bill with us, the Barbarossa Brothers, we did a little collaborative Elton John set, and a couple of those tunes stuck around for us. And this is one of those songs. This is from one of Elton's earlier records called Honky Chateau. Called Mona Lisa's and Mad Hatter.
Can ride.
you.
Thank you.
All right, folks. Well, we've got just a couple more for you. Thank you again so much for hanging out and listening. We greatly appreciate it. In case you missed it, you didn't see any of the signs anywhere. We are escaping pavement, not scraping pavement, which you've been called before. And we hail from, well, I'm originally from Oxford. I'm from right around here. Aaron's from Ferndale. This is Aaron, by the way, on mandolin and vocals.
Hello.
And guitar.
Emily Burns on guitar and vocals here.
And we're gonna play a song for you right now by one of our favorite duos. This is a song by a group called The Civil Wars that fought too much and they are now no longer together. The irony is not lost on them, I'm sure. But we like to carry on their tradition, so this is a song called From This Valley. Valley, I don't know what a valley is. It's a valley.
All right, well, we got one more for you here. This is a... pretty much a brand new one here for us. Well, we had the blues for a little while, you know. Everybody does, so instead of getting down all about it, we just put it into a song, you know? Made it fun. This tune's called Give Me a Break.
Development Authority for having us.
Thank you for having us.
We greatly appreciate it.
Hope to see you next summer.